Hi, welcome back. So in this lecture, we are going to create a menu for our website. So here we are seeing a page. Whatever page you create, by default, it will be coming here. But we don't want pages to come here. We want to create some custom links on our menu. We want to add the pages. We want to add the categories to our menu navigation link. So how we can create a customized link, that we are going to see. So to create a menu, we need to go to appearance, and then here you find the menus option. Click on that. It will take you to the menu creation option page, and here we can create a customized menu for us. So here we are, right now we are into the edit menus option. So here you can see by default there is a menu. So we'll modify the name to navigation menu, and here by default WordPress has added a custom link which is having a URL for our home page, and the name as a navigation label is home. So home, and then our page has been added, about us page. Okay, so now we have two links. What I do, I want to add one more link, and now what I do, I'll add the category WordPress to the menu. So I'll click on add menu, add to menu. So it will be coming here. See, now WordPress has come here as a category. So I'll just, okay, so now we have three links. One is custom link, one is our page link, and one is the category to our menu. Let's create this menu. So click on create. The menu will be created with these three options, and then we have to go to the manage location. So we can add the menu to a particular location. So let's see here. Now we have option, we can select, you can create one or more menus and you can add. So I'll select the navigation menu which we have selected and click on save changes. And now I'll go to the website and I'll just refresh it to see how our website is looking now with the navigation menu. So it's loading. See here, now we have a home link, about us link, and the WordPress link. When you click on WordPress, it will show you all the posts which we have created inside the WordPress category. So see here, we have one post, so it is showing that post. And when you click on about us, it will show you the about us page. And when you click on home, it will take you to the home page of the website. Okay. So now what I do, I'll try to add one more item to the navigation menu, and that is another category which we have created, Java. So we'll add one more category to our link. Let's see. So click on category, select the category which you want to add to menu, and then click on add to menu. See here, add to menu, and then click on save menu, and then go back and refresh the website. See here, now we have the Java as a menu, navigation menu on our website. See here, when you click on that, it will show you all the posts related to Java. Okay, this way we can create a navigation menu for our website, WordPress website. We can add many custom links. So you can give any link for your website, like wiki, something abchindi.com, and you can give abcd and add to menu. Save menu, and you will be seeing that custom link on your website. See here, abcd, and it will, when you click on that, it will take you to an external website. So in this way we can create a customized navigation bar for our website.